infections. Including lymphoma and blood clots have happened. Taking the higher recommended dose of Zelgensma.